want to be anywhere where I cannot be my unapologetical self. I will no longer water myself down to be formatted into an environment that was never created for me. You say, I speak loud. I say, my tone is carried from my stomach through my bosom, singing to Mother God herself. You say, I'm too outspoken. I say, it's about damn time since everything was stripped away from me. You say, I'm too black, too loud, too free. I say, I'm a vessel for my ancestors, and through every last crest on their back, I'll shout. Through every baby pulled away from their mother's arms, I'll scream. Through every ounce of water that caressed my ancestors' melanin when they marched through the Atlantic Ocean, knowing that that was going to be their last breath. Their last breath. Their last. I'll shout until the freedom bell rings, because it's been more than 400 years and we still ain't free.